Feel it coming in the air. Yeah. And the screams from everywhere. Yeah. I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when nickels down. Got a problem, tell me now. Only thing that's on my mind.
Said it, we are. This is Rock Nation. Pledge your allegiance. Get your boutiques on. All black, everything.
Black. Mellow Yellow. No, not a drink. It's a drug. A new drug. Undetectable. Undetectable. There's some jagaloon on the streets selling it.
Well, what is this? How did you get onto this?
I got a guy on the inside. He said some guy named Sugar Jack came up to him, tried to sell it to him.
Listen, I don't know how it happened, but I can't talk about this right now. I'll call you back.
All right, look. I've studied up on the Sugar Jack. 3 deaths throughout the city from the same side effects that this Mellow Yellow has.
Okay, we need to get some leads, get some guys out on the streets. We're going to tackle this. We're going to cut it off at the source.
No, look. All right, we're going in there. See? And we're taking this over.
All right.
Yo,
J-Mike, take a seat. I've been waiting for you.
Listen, Jack, love this stuff. I want in.
Dean. The question is, can you be trusted?
I got some information that Champage Falls PD knows that you're rolling Yellow Mellow.
What do you propose?
We take this city by the plums.
You're fabulous.
Ditto.
I've done my homework, alright? I know where they're at, and I know what they're selling, okay? And we're gonna go there.
Let's do this.
Hey.
Yeah?
Before I send you out, remember this. The loudest one in the room is the weakest one in the room. You dig?
You're done. Alright.
What's up, baby?
Listen, man, let's cut to the chase. You know you got that Mellow Yellow for us or what?
Man, I wish I knew what you guys were talking about.
Come on, man, you know what we want. You know what we want. You got it. Come on, man.
I don't got anything.
All right.
Take it easy, bro.
Easy. We're just looking for some fun, baby. Just looking for some fun.
Shoot, man. You got it.
That was a complete bust.
Oh, I think I might have an idea.
It's a primitive clash. Winning is a frustration. Bravely we hope against all hope. There is so much at stake. Seems our freedom's up against the ropes. Does the crowd understand? Is it east versus west? In the back.
sounds gross, but that's exactly what we're talking about.
150 for this little baggie right here.
How about 3 to 5? What are you guys, cops?
No, we're not cops. We're Champagne Falls PD.
Listen, man, I can't go back to jail. I'll tell you the guy who gave it to me.
Alright, well, I'm freezing my milk duds off, so take us to him and make it snappy.
Hey, Sugar Jack. Got two new buyers.
Alright. Let me get a good look at you two. You're wearing a wire. I'll give you guys two options. Option one, you two leave here on both your feet. Option two, you leave in a box.
How about option three?
You stay there!
Take me in.
And that's how it ended. We saved Champagne Falls.
Because you know how it goes in Champagne Falls. If you're dealing drugs on the street, you're gonna get beat.
Pledge your allegiance, get your boutiques on, all black everything, black cards.